shit I like to fix, but I still know that I'm blessed.
We're headed back to Morro Bay for Bobby's birthday fun, and even the pup gets to come this time.
Not gonna make it to our destination for the sunset, but look at that beautiful sunset there. Leaving Pismo Beach, headed to Morro Bay. We've had high tide, it's gonna continue. We actually had a fatality yesterday where someone was swept away. People just wanna get so close to those waves, it's dangerous. Don't do it. They've been rescuing people for over a week. And this lady in her 30s passed away right in front of her children. It's just awful. So anyway, enjoy the sunset. We're going to celebrate Bobby's birthday!
At a different beach about 20 minutes away. 25.
Bobby loves Morro Bay. His mom loved Morro Bay. It's close, but a world away. Feeling of peace there too with the rock and the Native American connection. And guess who's with us? Supergirl! We got a nice room that allows puppies. It's gonna be pretty chill. That's Bishop Peak. We just passed Cal Poly back there. You guys have seen this drive. We've shown you before. I'm just gonna show a few little tidbits. We already went down 101 to Highway 1. Seen a couple accidents already. Lots of cops. The place we wanted to eat tonight's closed, so there will be a plan B. We're not worried about it. Shine Cafes. Maybe we'll do Shine for lunch.
Oh.
It's a vegan cafe here in Market. So yum. Yeah, that mountain's just epic and beautiful. I'm sure you can't tell. It's very beautiful around here. California has so much beauty and diverse beauty of all kinds.
So much. There's so much open land. So much open land. We think California is so populated, which it is, but there's quite a bit of open land still.
I know, but it's not land that people want to be on.
No, you don't want to be out there.
It's too hot or too cold or too far or too prone to wildfire or flood or mudslides. There's a reason you shouldn't build certain places. And then you got some of the little, you can't see it, just the very top of the little volcanic cones. And then Morro Rock, where we're going, is a volcanic plug. It's absolutely amazing. See, it's gonna be dark soon. We should have some views of the high surf, but it'll be dark. Sorry about the windshield, it's a little speckly. Where Paul Flores used to live until they graduated to the big house. And then he got shanked. He's alive though for now. Sure, they're coming for him still.
He's a trophy.
Yeah. The guy that shanked him had already killed a high profile murderer.
Yeah, and he doesn't have to worry about suits or cookies or anything because he gets taken care of in there now.
That's Camp Roberts. Army, botanical gardens, and El Toro campgrounds up here. Oh, look, it's still got the Christmas lights up.
Oh, wow.
I don't know if you guys can see some of that in there. Oh, it's so pretty. We went to that last year. I love it. Everyone's like, we're at January 5th today, and people are embracing the Christmas lights and keeping them going. I love that. See, that's the entrance to the Botanical Gardens in El Churro. And over there, that white building is Cuesta College. A lot of local kids will start there and then move on to Poly because they do have special programs for local kids to be able to attend. That's how Paul got in there, not from his academics at all. He was flunking his freshman year.
Wednesdays, now hiring BLT. Wow, it's like a triple decker BLT. The Western Boss. It's like a Western bacon cheeseburger or whatever they call that thing at Carl's Jr. Is that what they call it?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll see a little bit of the town sights as you head down towards the bay here. Steak, seafood, pizza, pasta. It looks neat. They have a nice little fireplace in the middle. Jason Momoa. Oh, the theater. Aquaman's back.
Oh, yeah. I was just reading about that. It's under new ownership. A new family member.
Oh, nice.
And I can't remember what else, but yeah.
Cute. It's probably so neat in there.
It's so neat.
Cute. We don't go to the movies, but...
We don't.
Okay.
This is Shine.
Yeah, there's Shine and Sunshine Market. Two thumbs up. Highly recommend.
Another live song.
I like it. I like it when it's just raw, not so polished.
Exactly.
Everybody else wants it all.
And a musician may, these are absolute professionals, may hear a misnomer.
Christmas trees! There's still Christmas lights! I love that! Christmas goes through January for us because Bobby's part of the holidays, his birthday. That was Mike's barber shop. Uh-oh. Fire truck. I've stayed here before. We're staying somewhere much nicer. There's tons of thrift stores and antique stores. And I can't hear what you're saying. There's Morro Rock. And the stacks are over there. Big controversy right now. People are attached to them. They don't want the stacks gone. They might repurpose the stacks.
They might turn them down. We got offshore wind turbines possibly coming and battery storage and a lot up in the air here.
Oh yeah, the battery storage thing.
Yeah. There's some weird deadline that if they don't tear it down by this and they have to do that, but if they tear it down by that, they get this. Some weird, twisted. What do you call that? Compromising, I guess. Oh, Morro Bay Rock looks so pretty. As you're driving down, you could all, if there's something that catches your eye, to grab food out of there too. That's an option.
I'll probably order something.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna take you for a night cruise down the Embarcadero ish.
Oh, that's
out
here.
No, you're the only one with the stop sign. Oh, they weren't aggressive at least.
Yeah.
And we haven't scheduled or bought tickets or done anything, so our day's open tomorrow. Depending on how you feel about it, I would like to go see the like submarine museum thing down there that we've tried to do, but they're never open. I don't know if they're going to be open or not. Oh yeah, the shell shop. There's a lot of like crystal shops along here. Arcades. Well, the water looks very calm right now. That's busy in there. We also did the glass bottom boat. What?
That truck thing, whatever that is.
Oh, I didn't see it. Maybe it'll be in the video when I edit.
Good.
Sorry about this smudge. I don't know what this line is in the window. It's weird. Mexican. We could go next door and get Mexican food.
Well,
if there's something there I can tolerate. We could have got your name on there. You and Nino could have shared the...
Oh my god!
Shared the billing. You have a lot of nicknames too. Nino is not one of them.
It's not.
Hito. Close.
Mijo.
Nino. Mija. Mijo. Jumi. Junior.
None of us want to park next to each other.
We love these underground parking things. It was raining last time we came here. This is our go-to. We love this place.
If I can't keep my head held high enough, I'll just be love and watch the smiles come.
Thanks for watching.
Bring my spirits up.
Don't forget to stop and smell the flowers.
Some shit I like to fix, but I still know that I'm blessed.